On the Crime Watch, an unexpected twist in a Jefferson County case. After emotional testimony coming from the victim in a child sex abuse case, Donald McCracken, the defendant, decided to accept a plea. McCracken sexually assaulted a 9-year-old. The child was interviewed at the Garth House, where a forensic interview revealed evidence of 2 assaults. As part of this, McCracken will be on probation for 10 years, and he must register as a sex offender. All right, we're going to come back with an update on